Okay, so I'm gonna put some stucco on the onto the canvas. So I take some and I spread it. It's actually quite nice. And you can create any movement that you'd like. I have a painting in mind that I'm going to create on this old canvas that I'm creating the movements that I think would be most appropriate and utilize the stucco optimally. So once it dries, I can start painting on it. It works quite well with oils, in my opinion. I like the texture of it. It's going to take about a day or so for it to dry. Probably by tomorrow I'll be able to paint on top of it. Better to have a full jar, obviously. I had leftovers, but I think it's still enough for this piece. So now you know one of the secrets how I create texture in my work. So remember, it's ceramic stucco and a palette knife.